This panel has a GFCI circuit breaker in it. When I push this button, it's supposed to trip the breaker, but it's not tripping. It's defective, needs a new breaker.